mentioned years. In recent years, people who are concerned about human rights want the government of India wants the government of India to accept the needs as right. Concerned. Demands. The rights begin with the right to education. Because of their demands. Because of their demands, in 1992, the Supreme Court of India said that education is a fundamental right of every child. Included in 2001, the Parliament of India, included education among rights, of a child. Included.